everyone, this is Kat with Feel Fukuoka Japan, and I'm here in the Haruyoshi neighborhood of Fukuoka City as part of our Nightwalker series. Haruyoshi is located between Tenjin and Nakasu stations, and it's about a 10-minute walk from each station. So, let's go take a look around. You can see this is kind of like where it's happening on a... Even a weekday night, there's like a bunch of traffic, a bunch of people walking around here. It's a pretty busy place. But all around these alleyways, you have little restaurants tucked away, izakayas, ramen stands, you've got your convenience stores, you've got a drugstore, anything you really need. This one is the super spicy one.
A spice? No, okay. Can I use that?
Bad at spice. This place, Haruyoshi, has no shortage of hotels, and new hostels are actually springing up all the time. So you can see there's a hotel over there. It's really great if you're looking to stay in the area and find something cool to eat. This is a sandal. I can't see inside, but smells like a sandal. See the character you? That means public bath. It's not like an onsen where it's like a hotel resort. This is like a real public bath. You should definitely give it a try if you're ever here. Standing bar. This place kind of has everything. It's got Japanese, it's got pasta, pizza, and free Wi-Fi. That's a bonus. This one's an izakaya. Yeah, they have so many different things. I see steak, I see scallops, bacon. Anything that's deep fried, that's a plus in my book. Yakitori! The thing I love about yakitori is it's usually 100 yen for one skewer. Alright, should we check it out? I think it's time for a beer. My watch says it's beer o'clock. It's here.
Kanpai.
Kanpai. Cheers. It looks so good. I might cry. It's got a little bit of spice to it, but it's really good. Please come and eat this food, it's so good, I'm gonna cry. Quieter than the ones that we were on before, but somehow it's nice. It's like a little break between busy restaurants. A lot of small little hidden gems around here by the riverfront. And just over there is the river. This is kind of the end of Haruyoshi and kind of the end of our tour here. Over there we have Nakasu, if you're still interested, if you're still not ready to call it a night. Across the way we have Canal City, and all along the river, those little lights are yatais, or Fukuoka's famous food stalls. So you know, you start the evening, drink, the food, and then you come and walk along the river. It's a perfect evening. So if you have a significant other or anything, give them a call, give me a call, and take them here. It's the perfect date.